Hola, Rosa, ¿cómo estás?
I brought you your favorite.
Gracias.
Wait, so, we're giving a kind old woman tulips?
Rosa, meet my friend Simon.
Hi.
Simon, meet Rosa Santiago.
Okay. I'm all for creative anti-bullying tactics, but please don't tell me we're here to kidnap Raphael's grandmother.
Okay, first of all, she's not his grandmother. She's his sister. And no one is kidnapping anyone, okay? Relax.
Who are you again?
I am Raphael's friend, Isabelle. We came to visit you last week for bingo night.
Seriously, Raphael plays bingo with her?
And he makes tamales for her every Sunday.
Such an attractive couple. How long you two been married?
No.
No, we're just friends.
Big mistake. He's a catch.
Okay, Romeo, give me your cell phone. It's time to send Raphael a message that if he can get to you, you can get to Rosa.
Oh, see, my heart kind of goes out to the guy now.
Simon, save your sweet side for someone who cares. Sit down.
Noted. Rosa, can I take a picture with you? Yeah.
All right. Say cheese.
Hey.
Hey.
Jace, we need to talk.
Yeah. Heard you banished Azazel. Congratulations.
Yeah. This is gonna sound crazy. I was just with Valentin, and he says that he's Magnus. That Azazel switched them with some kind of a demonic curse.
What?
I know, it's hard to believe, but it's just... he knew things that only Magnus could know. Like, intimate details.
Okay, well, he could have had a warlock steal your memories.
No, that's not possible. I would have noticed.
Okay, well, just remember that this is Valentin. He's always 10 steps ahead of us. He's always planning his next move. Alec, just trust me. You don't want to fall for his lies.